Hey guys, today I'm recording some more LEGO Dimensions, and so last time we did the, what did we do? We did the Scooby-Doo level, and now we are going on to Prime Time, guys. So I hope you enjoy this video and the gameplay, and let's get started. First off, I'm gonna plug my Wii U in. Damn, that was some really fast flying there. Yeah, we get it. I don't know why they're showing this loading screen, because that didn't happen before, but whatever, I guess.
The Dark Knight Rises.
So many studs. They don't need them, or at least not all of them. This is a cool looking world. On the Wii U gamepad it looks a little more darker though. And the colors are like shown differently. Ain't, stop shaking that. Let's see here. Aiden, stop. All right, we want to go to the portal. It's doing fine. So I'll make Batman big. In these tiny spaces, because you don't have the space to fly. Actually, you can. Holy crap. That's crazy. But whatever, I guess. Come on. What? Let's just get up. No. God damn it! Why do I keep screwing up? No. All right. those platforms are opened up. So let's see here. Good advertising, even though this company isn't real. And since it's pretty much pointless to have the Wicked Witch do this, I'm gonna have Batman do it, because the Wicked Witch can just fly wherever she wants. Let's see here. I like the blue. Ah, crap. I didn't even. God. Why? Okay. I'm gonna plug my Leo gamepad back in now. So, let's see here. The colors on the TV are very different from the Wii U gamepad. It looks more purple on the Wii U gamepad, and on the TV it looks more reddish purple. So, yeah, that's one problem with the Wii U. But hopefully Nintendo will fix that with the NX. Okay. Oh yeah. The Resistance? But that's the Star Wars team. And Star Wars isn't even a world in this game. I wish it could be. That would be awesome. Because, what bet? Oh, Lego Dimensions would have a lot more sales if Star Wars was here. But at least they gave us Doctor Who, and that's good enough. Yeah, take that. Okay, there we go. I almost thought, does it end here? It's the end! The end is near! In case you haven't seen that Amazing World of Gumball episode, which was a pretty weird episode. Let's see. It had a fundy ending, but all of it was combined was just sort of weird. So let's put on our fire shield. Oh, dang it, I shouldn't have done that. We'll need the Wicked Witch instead. So, I'm just doing this for fun because obviously, duh, we can fly. But I don't want to cheat, because cheating is not the right way to do it, guys. And
I'm sorry that when I was doing the Midway Arcade World, I had no idea what was going to happen if I flew over. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that, guys. But, you know, that was just sort of to test it because I thought the video was going to take a while. So, yeah, I really had no idea. But it doesn't really matter so much. Because... okay, there's that part again. Let's see. Let's put on our... yeah, that's electrical. And sorry I don't have Gandalf on there. I don't want Gandalf because he can't fly, and he's not that funny. I'd rather have the Wicked Witch. She can fly, she has better powers, and yeah. Okay. Oh, right, I forgot. We have to go down here and hit this one. So, orange on the side. Oh no. Shoot. And let's see. Wild style will be hold on. Will be hold on now. And take the Wicked Witch here. And one last thing, and that is red on the top. So we'll just put the Wicked Witch there. There we go. I have to unplug my Wii U gamepad again. Okay, so yellow, red, blue. I just get out of the freaking way, wild style. God. Okay.
I can't believe I'm saying that to a friend. Oh no. Hopefully we won't die. Don't die. Okay, we got in the wrong way. We totally got the wrong way. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay. I just had the wrong position, I bet. There we go. There we go. Okay. Obviously, we want to go forward. We'll be there soon enough, guys. There we go. That took forever. But, oh my god, I didn't even realize to plug my Wii U gamepad back in.
Yes, Aiden, okay? Just not yet. Ah! Now you're not melting. God. Yeah, the Wicked Witch is annoying, but I still like her power better. Gandalf doesn't even have the powers she has, which is flying and other stuff. Yeah, it's hard to tell which one of these guys is my friend or is an enemy. Okay, stupid Cyberman. He's stupid. Is that all? I keep thinking the game's frozen. It's like this level is building itself up to something big. But anyways, let's see here.
I wanna be big. Okay, there we go. That's the first one. Now we make Wild Style big, and oh crap! There we go. Okay.
pattern. There we go. And let's make money. Let's make money now. We want the other keystone now. So we'll just do this. And oh no, I did the wrong thing. Okay. We're gonna have to re-hit that, guys. Yellow plus blue equals green. Color manical or something instead of mathematical. Cause it didn't involve any math. Oh, this thing is really, really annoying. But we're still gonna have to do it anyways. We obviously want this one. Let's see. Okay, I'm looking at my camera. And everything is okay on here, I guess. Yeah. So, what do we do here? Oh, we want to get things matching with the right time with the right thing. Supposed to know when the purple, oh, that's where it is. Okay, I see now. And don't do that. Don't get near the coffee table. Yes. Yes. Lord of the Rings. And I'm needing to like this.
Dragon. What the heck was that? That didn't make any sense at all. But whatever, because it doesn't matter. You want this one. Right? Yeah, that one, I'm guessing.
Okay. Wow, we have been recording for a while now, guys. video over here. Oh no. Oh crap. Oh wait, we're still doing this. It's on the other end, I bet. There we go. Ah, this is from my world. I don't know how the Wicked Witch sounds. I know how she sounds, but I don't want to sound that way because it is just too freaking annoying. The only reason I got her was because of her powers. But yeah, Gandalf is a lot better. Not power-wise. Powers-wise is what I mean. This reminds me of a scene in Super Mario 3D World. In one of the later levels, it just looks that way. Ah, portal platforms. It's like he made a dramatic landing instead of ending. Okay. Oh, come on! No! No! Don't do this crap, Batman. Oh. No! God dang it. No! Why? I should look at the gamepad. I'm such an idiot. Almost there, guys. Yeah, he's right, actually. Wow, something not annoying for once. It's the bat. Ring, 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 ring. No, crap. How could they do that to us? More Daleks, come on. There's so many enemies. So many combos you can get, I bet. No! God damn it.
there we go. So, anyways, guys, I'm gonna finish this up in the next video. We're all just finish it up in this video. Oh no.
Magic. I still remember that song, actually. Let's see here. Oh, that did nothing. Okay. What do we do? There's no portal. Keystone thingy.
Checkpoint.
I know. I'm gonna finish this off at this video. Okay, Expo. Thank God he came. But obviously he had to. Preoccupied. Let's shoot him with oh no. We want water.
Ken, you're not listening to me.
I know, Aiden. This is almost done.
I am Lord Vortac. Not anymore.
Thank you.
Okay.
And Dalek will help us. And there he goes.
That was a long video, guys.
Obviously that's bad.
Yeah, which will go against two levels from now. Aiden, we get it. I know.
The next time we mess up, is it going to be to us? Let's not find out the answer to that particular riddle, shall we? Come on!
Metalbeard!
We are the Try.
The Try. That's the next level.
What did he say again?
There is no what?
You come from forever. Every dimension is mine, and yours will be the first to suffer.
Bricksburg or DC Comics?
Destroy them. And then destroy their world.
Okay. But anyways, guys, that is it for this video. My camera is probably out of juice soon. So, thank you all for watching so much. I gotta thank you all so much for this at 10 subscribers. But anyways, that'll be it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this, and bye.